Good looking out tonight.
Not exactly what we wanted.
But girl, can I be honest for a hot minute? You got me so ready for Becky.
You pushed me too. Iron sharpens iron. Now, we may not be each other's number one fan, but we do have one thing in common.
We both despise Becky Lynch.
Bingo.
And since she has zero friends and nobody likes her, we're gonna do some serious damage together, and we're gonna be the ones who decide who the next NXT Women's Champion is.
Finally, a woman around here with some competence.
You're welcome. Plus, I have a little surprise for Becky tonight.
Yeah? Spill.
I'll tell you on the way.
Oh, that conversation can't sit well with Lynch. Some extra bulletin board material for the NXT Women's Champion, who faces Stratton and James 2-on-1 in our main event next. Before Alicia Taylor can even make an announcement. Yeah. Oh, it looks like we're all in on the surprise now. I'll tell you, this is the surprise these two have.
I told you, man, this is real, dog. I mean, 2-on-1, any day of the week, I'm going to take the 2, all right?
Forget the 2-on-1, Booker. It's 2-on-1 after
this
a blind,
blind side sneak attack. Becky Lynch, this is a new NXT, Lynch. The young ladies are taking over.
We've been questioning it all night. Becky Lynch, 2-on-1, because Stratton and James. Valkyria! Lyra Valkyria has emerged. Dropping Stratton, dropping James. Valkyria hitting anything that moves. Still haven't gotten a bell yet for this matchup. But maybe, just maybe, Lynch has found a partner.
I like that.
Oh, now Stratton and James see the numbers have evened out a little bit. They want to walk. But here comes big-time Becky Lynch, the NXT Women's Champion, Lyra Valkyria. These four are slugging it out. It's our main event on NXT. But Booker, I don't think we've gotten a bell yet. This match still hasn't begun.
We got a referee. If he just do his job, we'll have one. Here we go. Oh, yes.
And the bell finally sounds. This one is official, I believe. Referee's discretion. It's going to be a tag team match. As Lyra Valkyria has answered the bell, she will join Becky Lynch. And look, Becky Lynch may not necessarily like it, but she's got to respect it. Valkyria in her corner, and Valkyria respects Lynch so much. One of the superstars Valkyria idolizes, and it was Lynch last week who said, everyone at home, you're making them proud.
Dedication, Vic. That's one thing I can say about Becky Lynch. She was in Salt Lake City just last night, took the red eye, and she's here tonight in the main event. Come on,
hey,
man.
No
Come
rest.
On.
No rest. That's just how Becky Lynch likes it. What a main event we have right now. Next week, of course, these two teams will meet. The winning team will get a seat at the D'Angelo dinner as Tiffany Stratton. Now, all of a sudden, Booker doesn't want any part of the man.
No, Tiffany, she's a player, man. She's a gamer, and I love invoking that rematch clause immediately. That tells me something. She saw a little bit of crack in the armor of Becky Lynch, Vic.
Becky Lynch, the NXT Women's Champion, now taking it to the number one contender. We learned earlier tonight these two will meet at No Mercy in Bakersfield, California.
Loving
in
it.
A rematch as right in gets caught to Stratton, able to roll through back to a beat. Got caught by Lynch. We talk about the champion actions. Of course, the WWE Women's Championship will be on the line this Friday at SmackDown. Asuka, Io Sky, as Valkyria tags in.
You know, one thing about Valkyria, I always say, you know, mind your business. But, you know, stepping in a big match like this, you definitely put yourself on the map. And you got to love it.
Look at that. 2-for-1 working well as a team. Will it secure the win? And Stratton able to get that right shoulder up. But Booker, what a moment this must be for Valkyria to be teaming with her.
I think about Valkyria, I mean, she's got a career, seems like she's been here before, almost like deja vu. She knows exactly what she's doing in the middle of that ring, and I love that.
I want to go back to something, too, is Becky Lynch shouting some words of encouragement to Valkyria. Must be nice to have someone like Lynch on the outside. Becky Lynch said earlier, she tags in, she wasn't, you know, the one. Oh! That was all into the shoot, the half, into the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out by James. As I redirect my thought here now to this matchup, because look at Becky Lynch looking around. She seems almost revitalized, rejuvenated of sorts.
Like I said, after catching that red eye, she couldn't have had much sleep. And right now, this is the reason they call it a man.
Well, James then punched the numbers correctly on that one. And wait a minute, what is this?
Oh, here we go.
Becky Lynch wiping out James and the man in the main event. Big time Bex. Drop it. Well, there's Stratton. There's Valkyria. Bodies are hitting the floor. Don't miss a second of the action in our tag team main event.